Are you ready to go? Yeah. What do you do when George comes out? Yeah. Louder. All right, you might walk off if you do that, but let's see how we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I think we're good to go. So help me count in to the start of MasterChef Live. You ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
He does that purposely. He just wants the guy to touch his bottom.
Good morning! Jeez, that was a distant... Just watching all that happen, it's a distant memory. But what a beautiful memory it was. But here we are, MasterChef Live. We're all excited. A lot of people don't realise, but... Gary and George actually can cook. We're not just judges. I feel so comfortable now. This is feels good. So I'm here. I've got one of my chefs with me, Josh from the press club. So big hello. Any single girls out there? Yeah. It's Josh's one night in Sydney tonight. So
thank
chef,
you. Hopefully we have a good night.
Okay, so you know, I'm gonna get straight into it because I want you guys to see what we're gonna cook today. But we're gonna do a little dish, sort of influences from the Press Club, which is about sort of modern cuisine, but you know, refined a little bit. But we're gonna do is pickle and smoke melons, and I think melons are lovely this time of the year. And we're gonna actually use chicken hearts. Anyone has eaten chicken hearts before? Hands up. Yeah, I think that's good. There's a start. Hopefully, by the end of next week, a few of you go out and ask your poultry supplier, your purveyor, to give you those chicken hearts and not throw them in the bin because they're delicious and they're yummy. So the first step is, because we haven't got long up here, we're going to really move things along. So I'm going to need you to concentrate a bit, but we're making a little pickling mixture here. And we've got some simple stuff here, some really good honey, and I use Greek honey because I'm very passionate about it. These bees actually feed off thyme, so the flavour that this honey has is really amazing. Do you want to come and have a smell and a taste? Would you like to?